It's been almost 2 years since Normani released her debut solo single, Motivation, and ever since then, she has been giving us crumbs. We were starving for new music from Normani, and she has just been teasing us with a dance cameo in WAP and being Savage X Fenty's first brand ambassador. And now, she has finally came out with a new single, and she said, "Oh, so I heard y'all wanted a feast. Well, here, I am serving vocals, I am serving visuals, and I am serving body. Eat up." And I don't know about you, but I am ready for a Normani-sized heartburn. We are only 10 seconds in, and I am already lightheaded because she is just that beautiful. Shoot your shot, cause I'm bulletproof. Load it up and do. Baby, what you wanna do? I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. She is giving us high fashion editorial poses while casually singing, "I'm ready to pull up on you, I'm ready to do what I do." Oh, I am so in love already! I would do anything for her. Except for kissing a dog on its mouth. I will not be doing that. That is where I draw the line. Drip, drip, drip when you're sliding. Flip, 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 baby, riding. In it cause you know I like it. Baking up a cake for you. Sweet baby, like it when you bite it. Oh, her moves are so clean. We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious about it. This is how I imagine what the inside of my uterus looks like when I get menstrual cramps. She is such a strong dancer. Oh my goodness. In a hold up, I'm not sure I hate waiting. Shoot your shot, I'm impatient. This type shit heavy violent. Last minute. I'm sorry, what was that she just did? Let's rewatch that. Let's rewatch that. Shoot your shot, I'm impatient. This type shit heavy violent. Last minute trips to the islands. Oh my gosh, the amount of thigh muscles you need to have in order to execute that move. I have the strength of an 8-year-old boy, so my thighs are already sore just from watching her doing that. So I can't imagine how my body will react if I try to do what she just did. You, ooh, in it 'cause you know I like it. Baking up a cake for you. I love seeing her like this. So confident, so unapologetic, singing about getting wild. I love it. We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious about it. I wanna get wild. Look at this outfit. She is serving full cheetah girls fantasy, and I am serving full naked mole rat fantasy. POB, you are a goldfish who is also the class pet of a second grade classroom. I wanna give up. Oh yeah, you know you're right on time. Baby, bring it to me. Oh my gosh. With every scene, I just think, wow, this is the best scene. This is my favorite scene. And then she comes out in the next scene saying, "Are you sure about that?" Oh, look at this. Look at the way she moves and look at the way she is wearing this outfit. Need it from me, baby, right on time. Baby, bring it to me high. Put in it all the time and all the drive. The cells in my body going through mitosis. Me down on the kitchen floor, right on that towel. Cardi. How you want it? Put me on my back, on my stomach. Baby, let me blow it like a trumpet. I could do it all. I could probably suck a watermelon through a straw. Believe me. I am not even registering anything that Cardi is saying right now, because this image right here has been burned into every neuron of my brain, and I want this video projected on my gravestone. Phone while you working, boy, you gotta see this shit in person, believe me. We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. She is filling out this outfit. Oh my goodness. She looks like those Asian pears at the grocery store, looking all expensive and delicious. And that is my uterus celebrating another month of me not being pregnant. Normani woke up, clocked in at her job, and just ended everyone's music career. I love this Aaliyah sampled song, and I love that she paired it with her sultry dance moves. She nailed it. She really just nailed it.